So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
Here?
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. That bird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh. Make any sense? Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
One of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
There. Got ya. This is more than just a gun club. You got control of half the park. Is this normal for Pawnee?
Ain't nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
Off the road! position for a better shot.
Hit him!
He's heading straight at us. Make this easy.
Okay, listen, regroup. We need to figure this out.